God, the wisdom of our rabbis and sages, and Israel.
Micha Mocha, a magnificent prayer, praising Hashem's awesomeness and exaltedness. It was first sung by Miriam and all the women after they crossed the sea and had survived the pursuit by the Egyptians.
They accompanied themselves with tambourines that they carried with them, having tremendous faith that God will save the Jewish people.
Micha Mocha is a timeless prayer that reminds us of God's miracles.
The version we will sing is by Debbie Freeman. We will sing it in